Just at a service stop at the moment, and I saw this like heavily modified Porsche Macan. Well, I'm not sure which Macan it is, I wouldn't say. It might be a turbo, but it doesn't have the brake calipers because they would be yellow, I think. But yeah, it's got 21s BBS rims, really nice. Bit of carbon fiber there. It's pretty like, I don't know, it's modified a lot. Does look really good as well. It's super hot here at the moment. Really hot. But yeah, spotted this. And yeah, should be going soon. So, bye! Turn on music. That's not a prototype. Hello guys, and I've just seen another prototype BMW. I think it might be the GT, but I'm not certain. Bloody fruit looks. Actually, I'm not sure if that is a prototype.
It is. Badges are gone. Oh, actually, it could be skinned.
I don't know if it's a prototype.
No.
I don't know. It might be. I'm not sure, though. But I have a feeling it might actually be a prototype.
Nice.
Oh, this gives me a good idea.